Mike Okoli arrived the Bayelsa Command headquarters as the new Commissioner of Police in July 2020. He met Governor Dauye Diri in Government House on the 29th of the same month.
It is yet.
Mike Okoli reflects on 35 years of service to Fatherland and 1 year as Commissioner of Police in Bayelsa State as he retires from the force and makes a return to civil life.
I've told my officers and the rank and file that they must do this job with the fear of God. They must not intimidate the people. They must not brutalize the people. Because today I'm retiring, I'm going back to the same society. So if you were wicked, if you had traumatized the society, if you had intimidated them, they'll not be your friends when you retire. Today I'm retiring happily.
We are just trying to open a new chapter that will be very glorious. A new chapter will take you higher and higher. Nigeria and Anambra State are not done with you yet. Many things will come your way.
We are jubilating that ACP is retiring, hale and hearty. But we, the crime fighters, are not too happy. Because who will lead you? The success of every command depends on the doggedness of the Commissioner of Police.
The state government also organized a reception in honor of the outgoing Commissioner of Police, Mike Okoli.
Because of his professionalism, there was no incidents that occurred in Bayelsa State in terms of NSAS. I would rate him 90% because he was professional, he was competent, he was capable. He was also very good in leadership because he provided leadership as the lead agent for police security, internal security in the country. He provided a leadership that enabled the other security agencies to work perfectly with him. So it was a very good mix between him and the other security agencies. And that is why you see that during his period, the crime rate in Bayelsa State continued to drop till where we are today now.
It's the grace of God that Bayelsa State is rated as one of the most beautiful states in the country. The government of Bayelsa State have been very, very supportive. They have been assisting all the security agencies in the state who go to tackle problems before problems develop. These are the reasons why this state has remained relatively very peaceful.
Ovietime George, Arise News.